Hello. So we're in the ninth week of lockdown, and I've been asked by the lovely girls at the Way Gallery in Godalming, who I've been working with for about 10 years now, to make a little video of where I work, my studio, and just generally what's going on during these very strange times that we're living through. So this is my route to my studio. I do apologise for the wobbly camera. I'm just coming down to it now. It is truly beautiful, and I'm absolutely blessed to be working here. I've been here for about 12 years now, and I can tell you that every day coming here is a total pleasure. So here we are. I thought you might like to see the surrounding areas of the studio. There are 8 artists working here, making all sorts of things. Jewellery, photography, glass. We even have a weaver, we have a sculptor. So lots of things going on, and it's nice actually, a nice atmosphere. We like to meet up for coffee and, you know, just tell each other what's going on. Unfortunately, I'm the only one working at the moment. But no doubt, gradually we will all come back as the lockdown relaxes a little bit. Great bird song. So, welcome to my studio. This is my 5th take. I promised myself actually that I'm going to clean up during this lockdown, but I haven't actually managed yet, but I will do. Here's some ideas, just snippets of different things, just find quite inspiring. I think that's quite funny. That's definitely me. Great drawing. Look at the world, so we can decide where we're going after all this craziness. Some more ideas. I absolutely love that painting. And I've seen the real thing actually in South Africa. It's smaller than you think. One of the biggest selling prints ever. Some gift wrap from Zimbabwe that I really liked. Fish flies, love those. And just take you over to some work, which might give you an idea of the work. And I always put a bee in there because obviously most of the work is constructed from beeswax, or some kind of insect. So a little bit later I'll just show you how I make these sort of flowers. Okay. So I showed you earlier the finished allium and in the previous painting, so I'm just going to show you how that actually gets constructed. And this is it. It's quite hard to keep an eye on the camera. Do this at the same time. Sometimes they run together, which is really annoying. And once you've actually poured this, you can't get it off the painting really. So you have to really know where you're going with it. But that's it. The method is pouring from a cup. also thought you might like to see another different type of flower. This material has to be exactly the right temperature, or either it won't pour or it will just pour everywhere. That's it, and then that needs a bit of a contrast on it, so let me just show you that. There we go. The other thing that might happen is that the whole thing is absolutely filled with bubbles. As it happens, this one's fine. So we'll just let it set a little, and we'll put the signature bee on it. Well, I do hope that's given you some insight into my working practice and my studio, and let's hope it's not too long before this is all over and we can get back to normal working conditions. And the painting that I was showing you earlier, I will be taking over to the Way Gallery so you can see the final result, hopefully in the not too distant. Good luck everybody, and stay safe, and hope to see you after this all ends. Bye.